Just a short, quick video. Two eggs are going into lockdown. I've added two water sources so the humidity will raise and the temperature will stay nice and level. And this is officially lockdown day, and we will hopefully have two baby chicks to add to the homestead in the next 3 days or so. So I'll keep you posted.